making the acid.
Any idea how?
I want you to find that out and put a stop to it.
I'm detecting two Shaper relics nearby. Might be part of how the scars are making these weapons.
Worth checking.
To it. It's gone volatile.
For those of us who don't speak Shaper, that's bad, right?
Freelancer,
we'll
need to silence the relic.
Halfway there.
Good work, Freelancer.
It looked like the scars were bringing eggs to the relic.
The eggs were filled with acid. Could be using the relic to weaponize it.
Let's check the second relic. Bring a theory to the test.
This one's a lot more crowded. Look, eggs everywhere. Your theory's got legs. I'll pat myself on the back after I dealt with the scars. Another wave of scars!
silenced. Think we're... What was that?
It came from the lab.
Of course it did.
Hate to say it, but that thing is probably what's producing the eggs. If we don't get rid of the source,
the scars will come back and keep making weapons. Beck, find me a way underground.
Already done.
Agent's not a fan of scorpions.
What? They're not rabbits. Their likability isn't up for debate.
No way forward.
You'll have to go down.
Into the water.
Wow. It's almost peaceful down here.
Scorpions can't swim, right?
Don't worry, Sev. I won't let them get you.
Thank you. a lot of eggs.
You know what they say? You've got to crack a few eggs to make an omelette.
I don't want that omelette. What is that?
Another relic. Careful, freelancer. It's unstable.
I hate it when they do that.
What do we do now?
Gather the fragments and silence the relic.
Heads up, scars incoming.
How'd they get down here?
Bastards love to burrow.
Fragments left.
Extra powerful.
door's still closed and there's notes everywhere.
Give it a minute. It should work itself out.
Should?
Energy readings are stabilizing, albeit slowly. Just stay in the center. Any interference will cause the energy to spike again.
Think of a friend like that.
Too bad. I'm just getting started.
It got quiet.
Let's just stay that way.
It's pretty dark in here.
Throw down a flare. It'll help.
You freelancers have tools for everything.
Back into the deep.
Oh, that's just wrong.
Remember? It's only a scorpion. But bigger.
A lot bigger.
You're not helping.
be unprofessional to cut the link, right?
Highly.
Damn it.
Next time, I expect big-ass bugs to be in the mission briefing.
You have to show up for that to help.
Thank you.
Even the way it dies is unnerving.
However many quarters it'll take me to forget that thing.
I'm gonna go with 8.
1 for each of the tyrant's legs.
No more scorpion talk, please.
Thank you.